Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder while I return to Wasteland to Director Scott. It appears that we have geared ourselves up to continue the whole prison break-in situation. Of course, as it often happens, I have taken a very long pause in between the game sessions, and right now I can't remember Dick all. I have yet to get used to the controls, get a sense of the movement. Okay, right click. Movement. At least that's nice. I know we kinda had a plan, I think. Also, I have yet to get used to the tactical mode. As in that the screen won't, or the view won't rotate on its own, or that I have to rotate it manually. I know that we have prepared a whole lot of she fell onto some bullets 50 times. Like, I know that we have done a shit ton of preparations here. We have cleared all sorts of areas to go through. Okay, yeah, so I can use the movement keys to move everything. The thing with the monuments and statues is that once the party has learned from one, then even if you return with new party members, you have already used up the learning charge of it, so to speak. So examining the statues and monuments and such again won't do anything. Okay, move the screen. Have we busted out everybody here? I think so. Yeah, I remember that now. We even followed the freed captives to see where they were going, and they were going somewhere here, and then they disappeared from the map. Like there was some teleport area. What is this about? Alarms? Ah, okay. I think let's not touch those. Let's go this way. This is more conspicuous. Also, let's meet the party. It's been a while. So, primary player character, Walking, aka Walking Dusk, aka Smith. Using obvious over avatar and using some attributes from other player characters from different games. Walking 2, alternate timeline version of her, older, slightly different skills, same attributes. Punching, our medic slash rifleman, also good with fists. Tinkering, sniper slash engineer guy. Ralphie, We're picking them up from the nomads' camp. He's learning fast. Chisel, where did we pick him up? I don't remember. He tends to go on a rampage, like in one fight. I had to position everybody in such a way that that Ralphie and Chisel were basically blocked off so that they wouldn't very stupidly run into the battlefield and ruin my tactical, super tactical plans. Is this the way to the caves? Ah, there is a map marker here. Or map thingy. I think we killed everybody here. Let me make a new save. I think I will use the same number bot. I mean, I could just check the dates and such, but where's the fun in that? Yes, it appears we have killed everybody here. And we have gotten into the enclosure where the guy with the goats live. We have mesmerized all the goats. Like, I think Walking 2 was able to minionize 2 goats, and Ralphie was able to minionize 1. Yes, I suppose. This is the ledge, the tactical ledge where we blocked them off. So right now we skip the caves. Technically speaking, we could just beeline straight to the prison stuff, but I'm digging around a little bit because I don't remember much, so I'm just sort of practicing a little bit. Barrel hackers. New Vegas, the flowers of those are edible. Yeah, we have cleared this area. Apparently we have dug out the treasure here. I don't know what's up. Oh, I think these are butterflies. Box. Oh, and one thing why I'm sure that we are here to attack the prison is because I've geared up the sniper with, like, all the bullets. Engineers, not the battle time, then I should change all the trinkets. Of course, charisma boost is still very useful because the team will work better then. I think right now we don't have any more animals to woo. So maybe... maybe switch out this. Ralphie... okay, and you already have this. Okay. Ah, yeah. Lowered the initiative. And there's some overlap in the ammo that we use, but not by much. Okay. So when we're up for an encounter, I will send him ahead because he has the best perception, I think. Let's see. Character skills. Demolitions, weaponsmithing, sniper rifles. Coordination lab go. Awareness is the one I think. Oh yeah, perception is a skill. And awareness is a trait. And I don't know the theory part, but basically when I want to start an encounter, I will send him ahead because he will be able to get a shot from farther away than the others. This is a hangover. Eh? Eh? Okay, this is where shit gets tactical. Okay, so now you get here. What was the next okay. I think we have already dealt with the pig farm thing, but just in case. Wait, there are still people in here. Oh, now I remember. I think in order to deal with some of the situations here, we actually need to go to prison first. That was the deal. Okay. Here. simulate it. The birds are giving us away. Okay, you go ahead. How far the perimeter was that where you actually start fighting, and I think there were some mines on the way. I also think that we went ahead and cleared out the mines, but I don't remember for sure. The sniper to be ahead of the others. Yeah, we have disarmed some mines here. So basically the idea is that I want to get my primary team up here while keeping Ralphie and Chisel somewhat farther back. Goody. You stay there. Okay, we are actually closing in. So this is the critical area. What's the cover here? I don't know if the cacti count as cover. You were back there. Okay, let's bring you here. I thought I had already brought her up here. You take his place. And you go over here. Okay, so what can you see from here? You're good where you are. You get behind that car. No, 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 no. Shh. Stay here. I was trying to examine it and I mixed up the keys. It happens. Okay, you get over here. This isn't exactly the kind of situation I would necessarily want to deal with in my very, very first episode, or in my very first game session after a long pause, but here we are. Okay, can't see anything yet. What's that? Okay, you're closer. Examine, what's that? Oh, okay. Toasters are Ralphie's territory. Initially. Initially she had toaster repair as well. But because Ralphie came like ready with all the toaster repair, like I think he had 5 ranks as opposed to her 2 ranks, there was no question about that. Okay, I'm gonna overwrite the old save. This. Yes, because the other one was from the same place anyway. Okay, so Rafi, your services will be needed later, but right now I'm gonna keep you far away from all the fighty stuff. No cover here. Okay, I think I'm gonna let him go alone for the time being. back door in this case, do we? No? I suppose not. Okay, but at least we're kinda safe to approach the this wall here. Sandbags there, so that's useful. Okay, you come here. Lockpicking, alarm disarming, demolition, surgeon. What did you... Oh, you had mechanical repair. Can you... No. Nope. Nope. Oh. Okay. Not seem to go that well, but let's have you step in behind a rock. You can shoot from here. Okay, that's very nice. What do you mean significance? Let's get you in here and examine. Oh, line of white rocks. Yeah, yeah, okay. That's where we're not supposed to go. You get back here. It's no use making everybody targets. Let's try to have him... Normal strike will do. Holy shit, the hit points on this thing. Oh, shit. Okay, so that's not how it's... I'm gonna take a wild guess that this is not going to work. Grouped. Okay. So this is too close.
One more step, Rangers. Please cross that line of white stones, Rangers. You know who this is, Rangers.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
Come ahead. Okay. Oh.
Yo. Wait. guy with the goats. Could he have parts? Let's see what happens if you cross the line. I guess the encounter begins. Or not. Huh. I'm just... Oh. I should probably send him because he can detect mines better. I will just experiment right now. Oh dear, okay. Well then. Charging in doesn't seem to be even an option. If that's the case, let's do some toasting.
No, I don't, and I don't want to.
Yikes! Run away!
Wait, what? What? Not want to. Whoa, what's this? Yoink. What did you get? All right then. Medicine? Keep it for now, I guess? Okay. Quick save. And she was able to get quite far, but I think that was either a glitch or stealthy movement or something. So let's see. I think let's try to do something with this dude here. Okay, you're the farthest back, so you lead everybody down the underpass again. To wait up, you just get to the level changer, and the rest of the party will magically catch up. So basically, it seems that It seems that if you are in the range of having an encounter in there, I mean over the fence, then you're in the range of being insta-killed. Somebody more responsible. through here undetected, or do we have to go around? I think we might have to go through the caves. I don't remember. Save here. I don't think they have one. Bye. Is it open? No, I think we didn't open it. So yeah, we have to go through the caves. And if we cross here, do we get into the range of those guys
this
there?
This pre-recorded message is brought to you by RSM Enterprises Inc. This is Commander Danforth of the Red Scorpion Militia. You're about to trespass on Red Scorpion territory. Turn around immediately. Trespassers will be shot and sent to my dog. Desert Rangers will be sent to my dog.
Like we have to go around. Yeah. I don't remember where the cave entrance was. Okay, I'm gonna reload just in case. Where are no, let's try quick load. So let's avoid that general area altogether. Avoid him as well. And we shall go all the way over here. So essentially, I could have just reloaded the from the levels start and taking a different turn. Okay. These are the don't remember what you had to do to get to the client list. Maybe you just had to be nice? I don't remember. Where's the exit? In another branch then? Saw something, but where? Oh, okay. We have already cleared this area of all the creatures that were danger to us. With the goats this time. Ah, these are the goats that we brought with us. Must not mess with the goats. Okay, yo. We have obviously been here. Doesn't trade us the that's the Alan scream, isn't it? If he doesn't trade us the robot part, then what will? Oh, so that means we can now use the door willy-nilly? He does. Lockpicking. Can you science it? Aww. What can you do with it? Okay, it already distributes what anybody can do with it. So basically, we are unable to do anything with this gate, at least right now. Deactivated. Okay, the turrets parted. Hmm. Well, if you don't have robot parts,
Golly,
then
you sure have a lot of junk.
If we go to the goat farm, let's get you guys down there with your brethren. Which one is hers? Okay, they are responding to the party. And the other one? Praise first. And then... the goats were giving them perks. Yeah. We have wooed some chicken as well, and they gave us some extra perception or something, or like combat bonus. Appears that I have no idea what to do. Maybe there is an alternate entrance to the prison proper, although that doesn't seem to be so. I think I must go and examine the pig farm once more. Go and talk to this farmer first. Maybe he can tell us something. I think he just tells us to get his pigs back. Oh, Timmy is the little guy. Uh-huh. Yep, they are up there, all right. Well then, since I have a lot of memories to regain and a lot of skills to regain and a lot to relearn, I'm going to stop recording here and experiment on my own, and I will return when I have some results. Until then, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!